In Harris County, Texas, 19 black women won the power of the gavel during Tuesday's midterm elections, according to BuzzFeed. The names are Sandra Peak, Judge Ramona Franklin, Judge Maria Jackson, Jermaine Tanner, Angela Graves Harrington, Cassandra Holman, Tonya Jones, Dedra Davis, LaShawn Williams, Latosha Lewis Payne, Linda Dunson, Toria Finch, Erica Hughes, Lucia Bates, Ronisha Bowman, Michelle Moore, Sharon Burney, Shannon Baldwin, and Lori Chambers Gray. According to figures from the Gavel Gap, an analysis by a progressive legal group, the American Constitution Society found white men make up 30% of the Texas population but 58% of state court judges. Equal opportunity for justice regardless of who you are. I think that with having an African American judge, a female judge, a woman judge, those are the kinds of things that we bring to the bench. And we bring an understanding of a person who may come from that similar background.